As it happened, UK gets a new PM. Theresa May is getting to work, just hours after becoming Britain and #39's Prime Minister, with key appointments to her cabinet. For more details, click on the link below.